All right, gentlemen, you know why I brought you all here today. Camp Food Drive, utmost important in the REC here. What do you guys think? How can we do it?
What's the goal this year?
50,000 units.
50,000?
50,000. We did 46-ish last year.
Whoa.
I know, that's crazy.
But we can do it.
Are we in the giving spirit, though, here at
I know the English department is.
Math?
Yeah,
what about
the
math?
Math? The math department, they're working on it, yeah.
Okay, well, yeah, that's all we can ask, right? Well, I don't know. I pulled out all the stops. I don't know. We're going to keep, we got to keep trying. We got to keep focused. This is the biggest community service
we need. Incentives, some kind of incentives.
Okay, all right. I realize teachers don't want to give extra credit, but we got to find it in our hearts, right? What do you think?
I don't know. How do we get kids to donate?
You know, I think we really got to dig deep.
We got to get kids to donate.
Right. We got to tell them, you know, this is, you know, kind of like how we donate here. This is it, right?
How do we donate?
Like this. Like this is how we donate.
This.
Hey! Y'all need help with the giving spirit?
Yes.
Yeah. Well, I have a source. Big B Productions. I hear he's pretty good.
Sounds great.
Fantastic. You should call him.
Big Bro Productions? Hello, is this Big B Productions? Yes, I need some help. That would be great. It's for a video. IDK. Talk to you then.
This is how we donate. This is how we donate. La 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 la. This is how we donate. La la la. This is how we donate. La la la. This is how we donate. All day and night. And I feel alright. The drive is here on the east side. So I reach for my ramen and I stack it up. Got so many boxes it'll fill up my truck.
50,000 and we made it. Feeding hungry people keeps us motivated. Feels so good in my school tonight.
Give all you can and don't be shy. All the donators don't forget to drop by. You gotta get the drive on. The goal's 50K.
So tip up your cans and throw up your hands. And let me hear the T-Wolves say, I'm kind of buzzing and it's all because
this is how we donate.
He's Clovis does it like nobody does.
This is how we donate.
To my neighbor Ray Byrne who got much flavor.
This is how we donate.
Let's flip the track with the old school bag.
This is how we donate.
This is how we donate. All hands in the air. Wave them from here to there. If you run on the track or badminton player.
You see, the school's been good to me ever since I was a lowercase g. But now I'm a big G. Boys and girls, I got the cane and the top ramen, y'all.
If you were from where I'm from, then you would know that I gotta get mine in a safe mart of ours. But you can get yours in a week, oh. Wherever it is, the drive is underway. So tip up your cans and throw up your hands. And let me hear the T-Wolf say, I'm kind of buzzing and it's all because
this is how we donate.
East Clovis does it like nobody does.
This is how we donate.
To my neighbor Rayburn, you got much flavor.
This is how we donate.
I'll never hold back on an old school track.
This is how we donate.
Once upon a time in 2004, the drive had no cans and life sure was slow. And all they asked was where they stood. Then people thought the cans that they raised was good. The little teacher, Ren T was his name. He came up to Dizzle, this is what he said.
You and J. Rowe are gonna raise some cans.
Hitting 50K and we're making a dash.
Oh, I'm bussing because
this is how we donate.
East Clovis does it like nobody does.
This is how we donate.
To my neighbor Raver, you got much flavor.
This is how we donate.
I'll never hold back on an old school track.
This is how we donate.